Hi, hello everyone. 大家好。This is Julie from 华杰 Language Program. This is the first lesson. Let's start from pinyin. I'm going to teach you Chinese pinyin step by step. You will be able to speak Chinese in about 1 hour. There are totally 23 initials. There are totally 24 finals. The initials are consonant sounds. The finals are vowel sounds. There are totally 16 overall recognition syllables. A, wo, e, a, wo.E, I, U, U, I, U, U. U sounds like the U in French. U, U. Here, when you pronounce U, I have a tip for you. You whistle.Put the mouth same position as when you whistle. So you say shh, shh, yu, yu. You got it? Very good. I, a, we, I, a, we.Ow, ow, you, ow, ow, you. Ye, yue, er, ye, yue, er, an.N, yin, an, n, yin. Wen, yun, wen, yun. Ang, ng, yin.Ong, ang, ng, ying, ong. Initials, bo, po, mo, fo, bo, po, mo.Four, the, the, na, la, the, the, na, la, ge, ke, he, ge, ke, he.鸡七西鸡七西滋滋丝滋滋丝吃吃吃日吃吃吃日一乌一乌
滋滋丝滋滋丝知吃诗日知吃诗日一乌鱼一乌鱼耶约音耶约音温冤英温冤英
Mandarin Chinese is a tonal language. There are four tones and one neutral tone. What is tones? Well, the Chinese tone is like accent over vowels in French or Spanish. It's specific to Chinese language. Let's see what they are. Tones.啊啊啊啊 So you can see there are four tones in Chinese. The first tone is high and level. For example, when you go and see doctor, the doctor wants to see your throat.He would tell you, open your mouth please, and say, ah, that's it. You got it? Very good. Ah, the second tone is rising tone. It sounds like asking a question, but it's not. When you ask a question, you say, ah, what?That's the sound, second tone, ah. The third tone is false and rise again. You say, ah. It sounds like something you suddenly understand. Then you say, ah, I see. That's the third tone. Can you do it? Very good.The fourth tone, ah, it starts high but drops sharply. You feel very short. Somebody says it sounds like angry, ah, what? But it's not. It's nothing to do with the angry. It's just tone. So it's ah. Let's see one example here.妈马马马马 You can see, ma, it means mother. That's first tone. The tone is flat. Ma, it means numb.It's second tone. The third tone is ma. It means horse. The fourth tone is ma. It means scold. The last one is neutral tone. It's ma. It's a question word. You use it at the end of the sentence. You will know later. So you see, in Chinese, ma, 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 and ma. It's different tones, it's different words, it's also different meaning. Let's see more example.
Ba, 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 ba. Xiang, 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 xiang.
Can you do it? Very good.
我 爱 吃 鱼 我 爱 吃 鱼
我 means I means to love or like 吃 it means to eat 鱼 it means fish So, 我爱吃鱼 It means I like to eat fish. You got it? Very good. At the beginning, you try to pronounce the third tone longer. You say,
我, 我
Knock your head slowly.
我, 我
You got it?
美,
国,
美, 国
美
Oh, 美,
国
啊,
国
美, 国 加, 拿, 大
Canada.
加的加拿
啊
拿大
哦
大
加拿大
知道知道
朋友 The yo is neutral. 朋
啊
朋朋友 Friends 衣服衣服 Clothes Until now, you may have an idea about pinyin and tones. Next,Let's talk about a few sounds, which are different as the other languages.
鸡七西，滋呲丝，支吃诗日。鸡，鸡，家。酒，鸡加酒，
So here the 鸡 it sounds like a 鸡 dizzy 鸡 You got it? Try it again.
鸡加酒，鸡加酒。
Very good.
七七钱球七钱球西西虾
小西虾小
So the C it sounds like the letter of C is almost the same
鸡酒旧家七穷求欠西修想学 蜘蛛这里
So the 蜘 it sound like refuge 蜘蛛
这里
You got it? Very good
吃饭茶
So 吃饭茶
诗老师
Teacher
是的
Yes So the 诗 is sounds like sheep is pretty close
诗老师是的
Very good
自己再见
So it sounds like the bee is flying You got it? Try this again
自己
self
再见
means bye bye
吃一次吃菜
It means to eat dishes or vegetable. So the 吃 It sounds like 吃
一次吃菜死
So here the 死 means number 4 死 It means to die That's why in Chinese culture, many people they don't like number 4. So when they choose the number, they don't choose number 4.
滋滋滋
It's the same. So here you can tell, actually, the I in pinyin is I, doesn't pronounce. Same as zi ci si. It's not a zi qi si.
zhi qi shi yu
They are the same. Here also, the I doesn't pronounce at all. You got it? It's only here they don't pronounce. The other place, they pronounce yi.
So now let's compare.
滋知呲吃思诗日
Again,
滋知呲吃思诗日
You got it?In Chinese, different words can be pronounced the same, but they will have different meanings. For example,
鸡鸡
could be airplane, could be chicken.
家
can be home, also can be addor even more.
Jiu,
this can be nine, can be wine, it also can be long time. There are a few more, but we don't need to write them all. Just be aware of that. Just to know is fine.You may ask, if I say one Chinese word, how do people know what I'm talking about? Well, they may. It depends on the context and the situation. But if you say two words or more, they will know. So start to talk more than two Chinese words. Now. The next video is lesson two.We have more pronunciation exercise. Thank you for watching the video. If you want to know us, please visit our website below. 再见 Bye. Hi, hello everyone. 大家好 This is Julie from 华杰 Language Program.
请跟我读请跟我读
Please read after me.
居区虚居区虚
You can see
居 actually is 鸡 and 鱼区 actually is 鸡 and 鱼虚is C and U together.
It looks like U, but it's U in fact.
U,
U. In Chinese pinyin, when we talk about the pinyin U, we often link with U, fish. The character is like this. You see?
鱼
The character is look like a 鱼 This fish Here is the fish head Here is the fish body Here is the fish tail This one is traditional Chinese character Similar, here is the fish head Here is the fish body And here is even more like fish tailIsn't it? In Chinese, we have a rule. When 一
鸡七西 With the 鱼 fish together, what they do?
Yeah, they eat the fish eyes, make it look like a 鱼.
Yummy, yummy, yummy. Delicious.
Juice. Juice. Chu. Chu. Xu yao. Xu yao. Jue. Chue. Xue.
You can see. Jue actually is a ji and yue.
Chue
actually is qi and yue.
Xue
actually is si and yue.
Yue. Yue.
I tell you a tip how to pronounce yue. You say yu first. Then you say
yu, 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 yu.
Jue de, jue de. Chue, 少, chue, 少. Xue, 习, xue, 习. Xuan, 则, 选择. Chun, 字, 裙子. Yue, 亮月亮。
贵，贵。
牛奶，牛奶。准备，准备。
公司。公司
明天明天法国法国
I have taught Chinese for non-native speaker for more than 10 years.For totally beginner, there's a common question. For example, they may ask, 明天, tomorrow. Is it one word or two words? Well, I would say the answer is, it's two words in Chinese, although tomorrow is one word in English.
明, it means next, understand, clear, bright, and wise. And 天, it means day and sky. 明天 together, it means tomorrow. 天 not only connect with 明, 天 also connect to many other words. For example,
天天上天空天堂天天昨天今天明天每天
See?You have more idea about it? Let's continue to learn other words.
啤酒啤酒
宾馆宾馆烤鸭烤鸭
你好你好 means hello, how do you do? When you see somebody, you always can say 你好 That's very polite way. In grammar, it's subject plus adjective as predicate. It's a sentence. You don't have to put to be in front of 好
爸爸好
means hello dad how are you
早上好早上好
means good morning it's a phrase
晚上晚上好晚上好
It means good evening.
下午下午好好下午好
Good afternoon.
谢谢谢谢不客气不客气
谢谢 means to thank 不客气 it means don't mention it you are welcome
对不起对不起
it means sorry
没关系没关系
It means that's all right. Hi, hello everyone. 大家好。This is Julie from 华杰 Language Program.
请跟我读。请跟我读。我你他他我
I means I or me
你
I means you
他
means he or him
他
for woman I means she or her so from this actuallyYou can tell, 她 for woman, you don't have to think she or her. 她 for man, you don't have to think is he or him, it's just 她. So from this point, Chinese is easier than English, isn't it? Do you agree? 你
他
So, let's talk about these two words.
你 and 他
They both have the same radical on the left. Like this. You see? This radical actually, it's like a person stand on one leg. And 你, the right side is like this. It's like a people wear a hat. Stand like this, open his two arms. And 他, the right side is like this. That's 你 and 他. So even though you don't know how to write the character yet, but from the way I tell you remember the character, you can recognize the words, can you? Ta and ta. These two words, they pronounce the same. And on the right side, you see, they are the same. And 他 for man is like a person stand on one leg. Same as 你. And the right side is like this. And 他 for woman is like this. On the left side, it's like a woman wear a skirt and across her leg. And standing like this, that makes 他 radical like this on the left. So can you remember these two words? See their shape. You can tell the meaning. I'll tell you how to write them later in the other video lesson.
What? 你
他
他
After them, plus a 的 it becomes
我的
你的
他的
他的
朱莉的
it means Julie's. For example, 书It means book.
我的书
It means my book.
他的书
It means his book.
Julie 的书
It means Julie's book.
姓
is surname.
我姓
It means my family name is. For example,
我姓李
It means my family name is 李 Actually, in this sentence, they omit the 的
我的
It means my. They also omit the 是 to be.So the whole sentence supposed to be
我的姓是李
But you don't have to say like that. You just say
我姓李
That's it. Just say
我姓李 叫
我
叫
means my name is. For example,
我叫 Julie
means my name is Julie. So now, can you tell people your name in Chinese? Try it. Just say
我叫
then your name.
很好很好 Very good 什么什么 Miss what 名字名字 Name 什么名字 Miss what name
是哪国人是哪国人英国美国法国德国英国美国法国德国中国韩国日本新加坡中国韩国日本新加坡英国美国法国德国 After those countries, just plus 人 person, it becomes British, 英国人 American, 美国人 French, 法国人 German, 德国人中国人韩国人日本人新加坡人 See? It's the same. Just put 人 after the country. Become the people in that country.
你好你好你好你好我姓李叫李明我姓李叫李明
means my surname is Li, my name is Li Ming.
你姓什么？你姓什么？
What's your surname?
我姓马
means My surname is Ma.
你叫什么名字？你叫什么名字
？Miss, what's your name?
我叫马。英，我叫马英。
My name is 马英。
你是哪国 人，你是哪国人？
Means where are you from? Is asking nationality.
我是法国人，我是法国人。
Means I'm a French. There is another way to ask for a family name.
您, it means you, but it's more polite and respect.
贵, it means honored, noble, or expensive.
姓, surname.
Let's see an example.
您贵姓，
您贵姓 ？It means what's your surname？
我姓马
，means my surname is 马。It is a very formal and respect way. It's usually used to people who is older than you.Or same age like you. How do you ask a question using what? I give you a tip. Think of a statement sentence first, then replace the answer in the statement by what. For example,
你姓什么？
Miss, what's your surname?
我姓马。
My surname is 马。So here,
马
什么? They are in the same place in the sentence. So just replace.
你叫什么名字？你叫什么名字
？What's your name？
我叫马英。我叫马英。
My name is 马英。So in this dialogue.马英 is the answer. 什么名字 is the question. Just replace. They are also at the same place in the sentence.
你是哪国人？你是哪国人？
Where are you from?
我是英国人，我是英国人。
I'm British. So here, 英国 and 哪国 they are also in the same place in the sentence. So just replace.
你好，你好，我叫 James. 我叫 James。我的名字是 James。我的名字是 James。她是安娜。她是英国人。她是英国人。你叫什么名字？你叫什么名字？你是哪国人？你是哪国人？Please practice more. Just read our textbook and do more exercise.